أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
لا تنكحوا المشركات حتى يؤمن ولأمة مؤمنة خير من مشركة ولو أعجبتكم ولا تنكحوا المشركين حتى يؤمنوا ولعبد مؤمن خير من مشرك ولو أعجبكم أولئك يدعون إلى النار والله يدعو إلى الجنة والمغفرة بإذنه ويبين آياته للناس لعلهم يتذكرون.
Do not marry unbelieving women until they believe. A slave woman who believes is better than an unbelieving woman, even though she allure you. Nor marry your girls to unbelievers until they believe. A manslave who believes is better than an unbeliever, even though he allure you. Unbelievers do but beckon you to the fire, but Allah beckons by His grace to the garden of bliss and forgiveness, and makes His signs clear to mankind, that they may receive admonition.
يسألونك عن المحيض قل هو أذى فاعتزلوا النساء في المحيض ولا تقربوهن حتى يطهرن فإذا تطهرن فأتوهن من حيث أمركم الله إن الله يحب التوابين ويحب المتطهرين.
They ask you concerning women's courses. Say, they are a hurt and a pollution. So keep away from women in their courses and do not approach them until they are clean. But when they have purified themselves, you may approach them in any manner, time or place, ordained for you by Allah. For Allah loves those who turn to Him constantly, and He loves those who keep themselves pure and clean.
نساؤكم حرث لكم فأتوا حرثكم أنى شئتم وقدموا لأنفسكم واتقوا الله واعلموا أنكم ملاقوه وبشر المؤمنين.
Your wives are as a tilth unto you, so approach your tilth when or how you will, but do some good act for your souls beforehand, and fear Allah, and know that you are to meet Him in the hereafter, and give these good tidings to those who believe.
لا تجعلوا الله عرضة لأيمانكم أن تبروا وتتقوا وتصلحوا بين الناس والله سميع عليم.
And make not Allah's name an excuse in your oaths against doing good or acting rightly or making peace between persons. For Allah is one who hears and knows all things.
لا يؤاخذكم الله باللغو في أيمانكم ولكن يؤاخذكم بما كسبت قلوبكم والله غفور حليم.
Allah will not call you to account for thoughtlessness in your oaths, but for the intention in your hearts. And He is oft forgiving, most forbearing.
للذين يؤلون من نسائهم تربص أربعة أشهر فإن فاءوا فإن الله غفور رحيم.
For those who take an oath for abstention from their wives, a waiting for 4 months is ordained. If then they return, Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.
وَإِنْ عَزَمُوا الطَّلَاقَ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ سَمِيعٌ عَلِيمٌ.
But if their intention is firm for divorce, Allah hears and knows all things.
والمطلقات يتربصن بأنفسهن ثلاثة قروء ولا يحل لهن أن يكتمن ما خلق الله في أرحامهن إن كن يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر وبعولتهن أحق بردهن في ذلك إن أرادوا إصلاحا ولهن مثل الذي عليهن بالمعروف وللرجال عليهن درجة والله عزيز حكيم.
Divorced women shall wait concerning themselves for 3 monthly periods, nor is it lawful for them to hide what Allah has created in their wombs, if they have faith in Allah and the last day, and their husbands have the better right to take them back in that period, if they wish for reconciliation. And women shall have rights similar to the rights against them, according to what is equitable. But men have a degree of advantage over them, and Allah is exalted in power, wise.
الطلاق مرتان فإمساك بمعروف أو تسريح بإحسان ولا يحل لكم أن تأخذوا مما آتيتموهن شيئا إلا أن يخافا ألا يقيما حدود الله فإن خفتم ألا يقيما حدود الله فلا جناح عليهما فيما افتدت به تلك حدود الله فلا تعتدوها وَمَنْ يَتَعَدَّ حُدُودَ اللَّهِ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ.
A divorce is permissible only twice. After that, the husbands should either retain their wives together on equitable terms, or let them go with kindness. It is not lawful for you men to take back any of your gifts from your wives, except when both parties fear that they would be unable to keep the limits ordained by Allah. If you judges do indeed fear that they would be unable to keep the limits ordained by Allah, there is not blame on either of them if she gives something for her freedom. These are the limits ordained by Allah, so do not transgress them. If any do transgress the limits ordained by Allah, such persons wrong themselves as well as others.
إن طلقها فلا تحل له من بعد حتى تنكح زوجا غيره فإن طلقها فلا جناح عليهما أن يتراجعا إن ظنا أن يقيما حدود الله وتلك حدود الله يبينها لقوم يعلمون.
So if a husband divorces his wife irrevocably, he cannot after that remarry her until after she has married another husband and he has divorced her. In that case, there is no blame on either of them if they reunite, provided they feel that they can keep the limits ordained by Allah. Such are the limits ordained by Allah, which He makes plain to those who understand.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
فَأَوْلَئِكَ إِن And we have certainly presented to the people in this Quran from every kind of example. But O Muhammad, if you should bring them a sign, the disbelievers will surely say, you believers are but falsifiers.
Please visit Quran and Science in Facebook, YouTube, and website.